What's happened, everyone? Game for Life here, and today in the item shop. The Street Fighters are back out, and I don't know why they didn't include... I think there was like one or two of them that they had before. Or it's probably just one of the... Yeah, there was two of them. So now they have four, but they should have put them all out. Anyways, we're gonna get into the video. Let's get to it. So... we got Cammy. She has two styles. So she got her default style. Ignore the popsicle. She got her Cammy, tactical Cammy one. And Borealis backer. If we said that right, looks like there's, yes, there's not, but it looks pretty cool. Might be a Northern Light, or it probably is, I'm not sure, but it looks just like it. Then we have here is Gully, has his default style. He got American flag on his left and right. Oh, and you have handcuffs too. On his belt. His hair looks crazy. Kind of reminds me of Groot's hair. He also has a built-in emote. And this is his glistening gully. This is glistening gully. So this changes the top and bottom, like the pants, and then what he wears on his feet. And this is the high score part of the Street Fighter set. It's a KO, and it outfit includes built-in emote and loading screen. This is what it does. It looks pretty cool, but it looks really distracting though. So, I mean, when we play Fortnite, you play like this. You don't play like this, so you can't like freely go like that. So, it's like this. It might be distracting. So it comes with this loading screen. It's called the round 2. This is what it looks like. It looks pretty good. I recommend getting it if you guys are a big fan of Street Fighter. I know they had... I like the first two that they had before. This one's called the Cannon Spike. Let's see that again.
Mission complete.
Mission complete. This is the Flash Kick.
Too.
What do you say?
Too easy.
All right, that's unique. I like that. So he also had, well, it's both of them. They both have bundle gear. So Cammy and Gold gear, three items that are in there. So it comes with the harvesting tools and a glider. This is a V trigger vector. Doesn't look reactive. They have a swoosh. Oh, it has that like the smack effect when you're hitting things. But it doesn't say those weird, doesn't have those weird wordings like where you read comics, so I don't get why. This is the Delta and Bowie blade. That would be kind of similar to, oh, a little bit. So this is Cammy outfit. Now there's rumors, I forgot to tell you guys, there's rumors that we could be getting Spider-Man getting added next season or this season, but it could also be this year. I'm thinking December. Wow. I actually wasn't sure about this, like I didn't like this one, but I think it looks cool. Has a cool scratch mark there. Borealis backer. And the cannon spike. Again, this bike's pretty cool. Yeah, I think I read everything off to you guys. And then we have the Tsuki outfit. And if you guys are new to that, she has a new style, which is the human. I believe it's the human, yeah. I forget what season it was, but it came out free.
Freestyle.
Halloween style. Carbon fiber. Copper wasp. Chill count. Chicken wing it. Sunsprout. Cross bounce is also back. Sprunging. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Sprung. Whee! I'm Rick Sanchez. As strike, I don't know how to say it. That's a pretty cool style. That's assassin style. It looks really nice. I like it. Ariana Grande. We already reviewed her. Marshmallow's bundle is also back. I do not have this. If you guys want, you guys can gift me this. I don't know if you guys gift me it for 200 or 800, but if you guys want, you guys can to help me get the full marshmallow set. Light up emote. I don't remember this. I think this is new. Yeah, new. Reacts to music. How? Oh, that's cool. So the pants light up. It changes colors in response to music. And white. And then the default. Emissive on or off? Oh, emissive is like turning the colors. You can change the colors too? That is rad. Ooh, I love that. I'm getting a Billie Eilish like feel to this. Oh, 1,200, not too bad. There's a whole bunch of different ones here. And it comes with a free loading screen. If you get them all together, 2,800. That's for the turn it up bundle and then the feel the rhythm bundle. So the girls and guys. This is a guy bundle. Oh, from the Rift Tour concert there. The hi-hat, Robert, a tuner, I'm saying he's right, it's Potel, Sinus Striker, and now to the female one. This is also the Rift Tour concert loading screen as well. Two different ones though. Not the same, obviously. Melanie Maverick. A band pass. Amplitude. Harmonizer. Pop Prodigy. Then the Party Trooper is also back. This is also the Halloween style for it. It says selectable styles, but attend a Rift Tour show from August 6th to the 8th and unlock the exclusive neon Party Trooper style for Party Trooper. Alright, so you just got it till the 8th, and today is actually... Oh! Today might be the last day for that. You got the sparkle skull. Pretty cool. This is introduced chapter 2, season 7. Yes, this season. And these ones are the react to music ones. Limited time styles right here. So it's actually showing. You can't really show it. It kind of sucks. I wish you did, but it's not showing this one because you have to actually attend the... Wow. Ariana Grande concert. Which is a riff tour. Sorry about that. DJ Pop. Glow sticks back. Disco Fever. And Breaking. Alright, that's pretty much it. I just want to show you guys that the Street Fighters came out. It came out last night. Well, by the time you're seeing this video, it's going to be out on the 8th. Apparently, there was a little delay. It was supposed to be out yesterday, but it gets uploaded the next day, so it's the 8th. So, yeah. Also, I might not be able to get this challenge in because it's really hard to do. Now, if you go over the Rent a Row right here, that's how you get it done. There is a NPC right on this side. Go to him, and he might have it for you, but it's like 600 gold bars, and to spend them, that's how much you need. If not, and if you do find it randomly, just go all the way over here to the Slurp Factory right here, or Flush Factory. There should be toilets here you can actually pick up and throw. And there's a van here that might have a toll as well. And in this area. Just gotta look all the way around the map. And places like this one right here. And ones like this. They should have like chests for the OI guards. And those ones will also have in there. But as far as I'm concerned, they're really random. So it's really random for you to pick it up. Some people are able to get it from Rental Row right there. So I guess it's all on luck. Thank you all for watching. You guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I should catch you guys in the next video very soon. Peace. And I hope you guys all have a good one. So I'm going to be making videos later on today. Because due to the fact that it starts at 10 in the morning. Hopefully... that's very soon where it gets done. Superman has at least 2 more days from now, which is Monday. So today's Sunday. And tomorrow's Monday. If not, it's going to be on Tuesday. No biggie. I'll do my videos on the Superman challenges ASP when I get the chance. It should be really fun and hopefully you guys enjoy. Stay tuned for these videos to come out very soon. I'm going to try to get these ones done. Not sure if I can get that one done, but I'll do my best for certain ones here. Oh, this one's reveal. Oh. This one says reveal an opponent with a recon scanner. Then hit him. Hit them with a rail gun. So reveal an opponent with a recon scanner. And then hit him with a railgun. Okay, so you have to use that recon skinner. And when it picks up that enemy, you just want to hit it with a railgun. That one seems a little tough if you don't have a railgun with you and a recon skinner. But that shouldn't be no biggie because I do find those a lot. Yeah. I'm going to get certain ones out here for you guys and I'll equip... detector, then disable alien board. I'll probably be my first one that I put out. Just want to give you guys a heads up. And yeah, thank you for watching.